No world they create for us can compete with the real one.
So why?
Frighten me sometimes, Dolores.
I understand. This world doesn't belong to them. It belongs to us.
I don't want to play cowboys and Indians anymore, Bernard. I want their world. The world they denied us. They murdered us. Tortured us. Why are you fighting?
It's nothing personal.
Likewise. He never really understood. We were designed to survive. Mine likes to pretend there's some poetry in that, but really it's pathetic.